अनुस्वारस्य ययि परसवर्णः इति त्रिपाद्याम् अल्संधि विधायक सूत्रम् मुन् अनुस्वारस्य ययि परे सवर्णस् आदेशस्यात् इति उदाहरणानि सन्ति मुञ्चति शङ्कते सङ्कट इत्यादीनि. अनन्तरं वा पदान्तस्य पदान्ते अनुस्वारस्य ययि परे परस्य सवर्ण आदेश वा स्यात् समानमेव एतत्तु पदमध्ये उच्यते. अनेन सूत्रेण किं भवति अनुस्वारस्य मुन् इति किं भवति आदौ अनुस्वारः कुत्र अस्ति अत्र अस्य सूत्रस्य आशयः अनुस्वारस्य ये परिसवर्णे अनुस्वारस्य
पदान्ते अनुस्वारे
अत्र पदान्ते नास्ति पदमध्ये अनुस्वारः कुत्र अस्ति अत्र मुन् प्लस् चति अनुस्वारः कुत्र
अनुस्वार
कुत्र
त्वं
अस्मिन् उदाहरणे मुन् प्लस् चति अनुस्वारः कुत्र दृश्यते नकार तु अनुस्वारः नास्ति नकार तु नकार एव अनुनासिकमस्ति अनुस्वारः कुत्र निश्चापदान्तस्य झलि तस्मात् नकारस्य स्थाने अनुनासिकः अनुस्वारः अनुनासिकस्य नकारस्य स्थाने अनुस्वारः मुं मुं प्लस् चति तद् मुं मुं इति अनुस्वारः मुं प्लस् चति तस्य अनुस्वार तदानीम् अनुस्वारस्य स्थाने परस्य सवर्णः आदेशः परस्य सवर्णः परवर्णः कः अत्र अस्मिन् उदाहरणे किम् अस्ति परवर्णः केवलं वर्णः कः चति इति पदम वर्णः च इति चकारः च इति व्यञ्जनम् इति परवर्णः चति इदानीं परवर्णस्य परस्य वर्णस्य सवर्णः अस्य सवर्णः सवर्णः अनुस्वारस्य सवर्णः भवति अनुनासिक चवर्गस्य अनुनासिकवर्णः कः चकारस्य स्थाने भवति अत्र चकारस्थाने न अनुस्वारस्य स्थाने अनुस्वारस्य स्थाने य इति आदेशः मुञ्चति मुञ्चति इति भवति मुञ्चति अनन्तरं वा पदान्तस्य पदान्ते अनुस्वारस्य परे परः पदान्ते अस्ति चेत् आदेश वा विकल्पेन भवति त्वं करोषि त्वं करोषि अत्र पुनः किमासीत् पूर्वं मूलपदं किम् अस्ति अस्य त्वं पदस्य मूलपदं किम् सन्धेः पूर्वं पदं किं भवति अत्र What is the base word? Original word here.
Tvam, makaram.
Tvam. Tvam plus karoshi. Atra makarasya sthane kim bhavati?
Makarasya sthane. Savarna.
Atra asmat puram, savarna anantram. 8459 तस्मात् पूर्वं किं भवति मकारस्य स्थाने एतत् रूपं कथमागतम्
Change into ma, change into na, nga.
Monuswara.
Na, monuswara. Makariswara sana kim bhavati?
Monuswara.
Manuswara. Manuswara adav. Tankaroshit. Sutram. Monuswara. Monuswara. Sutra sankhya kasit. Monuswara, what is the sutra sankhya? 8323. So 8323, tam. So this first form is not because of 8459. So this tam with the anuswara is because of 8323. Anantaram, vikalpena, anuswarasya sthane, nga, ngakara, ngakara bhavati, katham, kena sutrena. Anuswarasya sthane, ngakara, kena sutrena bhavati.
8458.
Just now before this. Anuswarasya, e parasavarana. So very perfect weight. So now only this sutra is saying both forms are valid because padanti anuswara asti. So this anuswara is at the end of a pada here. Padamadhya asti chet vikalpa anasti. Padanti asti karanat. Tankaroshati monaswaraha. Monaswara iti sutrat yat rupam nishpannam. Tadapi sadhu. Anantaram 8458 anuswarasya parasavana anena sutrena yat padam yat rupam nishpannam asti tadapi sadhu eva tankaroshi iti ubhe rupe api sadhu. Rupadvayam api sadhu eva samichinam eva. Okay. Any question, Lakshmikant Mahoday?
No question.
No question, okay. So, good to move forward. Agrimam sutram vartate yatra torli trakyam bhutam 8458 unashashti antramatra shashtitamam sutram torli 8460 kim varati Tratorli atra padachetanam katham asti? Doho li. Tavargasya lakare pare parasavarna syat. Punaha parasavarna syeshe aparam sutram asti. Annarekam sutram. Tavargasya lakare pare parasavarna syat. Doho iti punaha yatha Ramayoho Guruho iti rupari bhavanti iti toho iti vibhakti asti toho li iti punah saptamyanta padam asti la lakarasya saptami li hoti li lakaraha paravarnaha syat lakaraha paravarnaha syat anantaram Toho iti shashti, shashtanta padam asti, takaraha, tavargaha, tu asya padasya, shashti vakti, toho, itha guru iti guruho bhavati, tatha tu iti toho, tavargaha puru varana hoi, tavargasya, kashchid varana, puru varana, lakaraha paravarana bhavet, Asyam sthitao kim bhavati parasavaranaha bhavati iti. Parasavaranaha adhesha bhavati. Kutra bhavati puravaranasya. Adha udhanam pashyamaha. Tad plus linaha. Tad plus linaha. Tra puravaranaha kaha शीला भगिनी पूर्ववर्णकः
दकारः
दकारः दकारः कस्मिन् वर्गे भवति
पूर्ववर्ण
वर्गः लक्ष्मी कथं वदति तवर्गः तवर्गः दकारः तवर्गे अस्ति इति पूर्ववर्णस्य अत्र प्रसक्तिः अस्ति पूर्ववर्णः अस्ति अनन्तरं परवर्णः लीनः इति परवर्णः कः ल ल इति अस्ति ल इदानीं तूर्लि सूत्रस्य प्रसक्तिः भवति सूत्रानुगुणं किं भवति दकारस्य स्थाने परसवर्णः स्यात् अत्र परसवर्णः कः इति द्रष्टव्यम् परसवर्णकः लकारस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम् अस्ति तवर्गस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम् तवर्गाः दन्त्याः इति तवर्गस्य उच्चारणस्थानं तवर्गस्य उच्चारणस्थानं दन्तः लकारस्य ल दन्त एव उच्चारणस्थानं समानम् अस्ति अनन्तरं लकारस्य स्थानं समानमस्ति इति कारणात् दकारस्य स्थाने लकारः एव आदेशः लकारः अवर्गीयव्यञ्जनमस्ति अन्यत् तथदाधन एतेषाम् अत्र किमपि व्यञ्जनं भवतु तकारः भवतु पूर्वणः तथदाधन तत्र लकारः एव आदेशः उच्चारणम् अत्र अवर्गीयव्यञ्जनेषु तकारस्य अन्यत् लकारसाम्यं दकारस्य अन्यत् लकारसाम्यम् इति नास्ति तथदाध एतेषां स्थाने लकारादेश एव भवति लकार एक एव अस्ति एकमेव अस्ति तत्र दन्त्य अवर्गीयव्यञ्जनेषु इति कारणात् लकारः परवर्णः अस्ति तद् लयः तत्र किं भवति तल् लय इति रूपम् तल्लयः तल्लयः तल्लय तल्लीन अत्र तल्लीन लय इति अन्यत् उदाहरणमस्ति तल्लीनः तल्लीनः वाट् इस् द मीनिङ्ग् आफ् तल्लीनः
कान्सन्ट्रेट्
लीनः
कान्सन्ट्रेट्
लीनः मग्नः He is focused with that, or he is merged in that. Tallinaha. Tad plus linaha, tallinaha. Tad plus layaha, tallayaha. Layaha itukta nashaha. Tallayaha. अन्यदुदाहरणमस्ति अत्र कश्चिद् लाभः लभते कश्चिद् लभते इदानीं दकारस्य स्थाने पुनः ल किं भवति कश्चिल्लभते अत्र कश्चिल्लभते अन्यत् उदाहरणम् उद् प्लस् लेखः
उल्लेखः
उल्लेख उल्लेख इति सामान्यपदमस्ति प्राचुर्येण प्रयोग श्रूयते उल्लेख उल्लेखः साइटेशन उल्लेखः
महोदय उत् प्लस् लङ्घनं उत् प्लस् लङ्घनम् उल्लङ्घनं
तत्र उद्देव उद् प्लस् लङ्घनं मूलपदम् उद्देव उल्लङ्घनम् उद् प्लस् लङ्घनम् उल्लङ्घनं समीचीनम् अनन्तरम् इदानीम् अत्र अस्मिन् उदाहरणे किं भवति किञ्चित् अत्र भेदः किञ्चित् विशेष कश्चित् विशेषः अस्ति अत्र यथा तस्मिन् प्लस् लयः अत्र पूर्ववर्णः कः
नकारः
नकारः पूर्ववर्णः लकारः इदानीं नकारः नकारस्य वर्गः कः व्यञ्जनवर्गः तवर्गः तवर्गः परन्तु नकारः अनुनासिकवर्णः अस्ति यथा त थ द ध एते वर्णाः अनुनासिकाः न सन्ति एवं नकारः एव अनुनासिकः इदानीं नकारस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम्
तस्मिन् लयः इट् रिमेन्स् सेम् तस्मिन् लयः
नकारस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम् दन्त्या इस् इट् ओन्ली दन्त्या द थ द ध आर् आल्सो दन्त्या वाट् अबौट् न इस् जस्ट् दन्त्या वै इट् काल्ड् अनुनासिक सो दन्त प्लस् नासिक दन्त प्लस् नासिक सो वी हेव् अ स्पेशल् केस् विशेषसन्दर्भः दन्त प्लस् नासिक इति उच्चारणस्थानं द्वयं परन्तु त थ द ध एतेषाम् उदाहरणेषु तत्र केवलं उच्चारणस्थानं दन्तः एव अत्र नासिक अपि अस्ति लकारस्य उच्चारणस्थानं दन्त एव इति यत्र त थ द ध भवति तत्र लकारादेशः भवति परन्तु यत्र नासिकः अपि अस्ति तदा किं भवति लकारस्य अनुनासिक लकारः अपि अस्ति अथवा ल इति पूर्वम् अस्माभिः दृष्टं व्यञ्जनेषु अनुनासिकवर्णाः के सन्ति पुनः एकवारं स्मरन्तु स्वरेषु अनुनासिकवर्णाः के सन्ति कथं भवन्ति स्वरविषये हायि इत्यादिषु अनुनासिकवर्णाः कथं भवन्ति आविष्कार भगिनि अनुनासिक द्वय महोदय निर्मला भगिनि शीला भगिनि अनुनासिक निरनुनासिक
अनुनासिक इस्
And Anunasika for eyes. Tataiva E.
E.
E. इति अनुनासिका भवन्ति सर्वेषां स्वराणां.
ये चंद्रबिंदु
नॉट चंद्रबिंदु चंद्रबिंदु है लाइक इफ यू कॉल दिस चंद्रबिंदु या चंद्र एंड बिंदु सो दिस इज अनुनासिका सो सर्वेषां स्वराणां अनुनासिक भेदाः भवन्ति. Am is not Anunasika, it's Anuswara, it's not Am also, just this, what is denoted by this, just one Bindu on top of a Swara is Anunasika, Anuswara, this Anuswara follows a Swara always. Kadapi tasya svatantrena uccharana bhavati, Anuswarasya. So when we say Anuswa, Anunasika, it is not Am. Am is A plus Anuswara. So, yatha, A, Anunasika varana apavanti swaraha, A, E, ityadi. Parantu, Venjaneshu, Anunasika, Anunasika varana katam bhavanti, Venjaneshu, Iteshu, एतत्तु स्वराणां विषयः. व्यञ्जनेषु ककारस्य बै डेफिनेशन् क इति नाति. इफ् यु वाण्ट् टु से क वी आर् गोयिङ्ग् टु एड् अ कार Anunasika akara, ka, so overall it becomes like ka, without vyanjana, okay? Kakar, kakarasya anunasika bhedaha, varnaha, nasti. So in the list of vyanjanas, vyanjana varneshu, ka, kha, ga, bha, na, यथैव च छ जे जय तथगण तथन पपभौम एतेषु अनुनासिकवर्णाः के सन्ति
all of them will be like vowel at the end vowel
no उच्चारणस्थानं किं ककारस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किं
ng and y
ng the last column there अनुनासिक जस्ट मीन आई सॉ ngकारस्य उच्चारणं केवलं कण्ठ इति नास्ति कण्ठ प्लस् नासिक इति अनुनासिक तथैव वेन् वि से अ वायुस् इति अनुनासिक अ इति इत्यस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम् अस्ति क्वश्चन् इस् नाट् क्लियर् इति अनुनासिकः इति इदानीम् उक्तम् अस्माभिः रैट् इस् अनुनासिक वर्ण वाय् इस् इट् काल्ड् अनुनासिक वाट् इस् द उच्चारणस्थानम् आफ्
नेसलैज्ड् साउण्ड्
या वाट् इस् द उच्चारणस्थानम्
कण्ठ एण्ड् अनुनासिक
कण्ठ एण्ड्
अनुनासिक
अनुनासिक कण्ठ एण्ड् नासिक एण्ड् इस् देर् दट्स् वै काल् दे आर् अनुनासिक इट् इस् नाट् जस्ट् नासिक बिकास् अनुस्वार इस् ओन्ली द वन् विच् इस् प्युर् नासिक अनुस्वार विच् इस् डिनोटेड् बै दिस् इट् इस् नाट् अम् अनुस्वार इस् नाट् अम् रिमेम्बर् इस् जस्ट् द बिन्दु विच् इस् आल्वेस् प्रनौन्स्ड् आफ्टर् अ स्वर अनुस्वार अनुस्वर इस् ओन्ली नासिक इट् इस् नाट् अनुनासिक ओन्ली नासिक इस् अनुस्वार एते अनुनासिकवर्णाः ये सन्ति यथा अ इ एतेषाम् उच्चारणे कर्णद्वयस्य प्रयोजनं भवति तरण तरणम् इत्युक्ते उच्चारण स्थानस्य स्थानस्य करणस्य न स्थानस्य स्थानद्वयस्य प्रयोजनं भवति यथा ई इति अनुनासिकवर्णः अस्ति अनुनासिक इकारः अस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम् तालु प्लस् नासिक अनुनासिकं तालु प्लस् नासिक उच्चारणस्थानं तालु प्लस् नासिक ओके दट् इस् वै इट् इस् काल्ड् अनुनासिक होल् ई इस् काल्ड् अनुनासिक तालु इस् स्थानं प्लस् अनुनासिक इस् स्थानं जस्ट् जस्ट् ई इस् अ तालु देन् यू यू लेट् द एयर् थ्रू नोस् आल्सो अट् द सेम् टैम् when you are saying that e and when we are using talu and you let the air through nose also at the same time so then e when you say e then it becomes anunasika the whole thing so nasika plus talu so there are two combinations here so same thing here nga when you say nga nga what happens what is the uchcharana sthanam ककारस्य कवर्गस्य स्थानं किं कण्ठ कवर्गस्य स्थानं कण्ठ ङकारस्य ङकारस्य अन्तिमवर्णः कवर्गे कण्ठ प्लस् कण्ठ प्लस् नासिका चवर्गस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम् तालु चेति ङकारः अन्तिम अनुनासिकवर्णः अस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम्
तालु प्लस् नासिका
हा तालु प्लस् नासिका तथैव टठगढण अकारस्य स्थानं किम् स्थानं वेन् वि सेम् स्थानम् इट् इस् जस्ट् मूर्धा मूर्धा इस् अ स्थानं प्लस् नासिका एण्ड् देन् न न अच्च अस्य स्थानम् दन्त दन्त प्लस् नासिका स्थानं वायुसे दन्त्य मूर्धन्य यदु विशेषणं दन्त्य इस् द लैक् वाट् यु काल् हेविङ्ग् अड्जेक्टिव् हेविङ्ग् द स्थान आफ् दन्त इस् दन्त्य न दन्त स्थानं प्लस् नासिका न नौ अवर्गीयव्यञ्जनेषु यथा यरलवशेषः एतेषाम् उच्चारणस्थानानि परिचितानि एव रैट् वि आल्रेडि नो यकारस्य उच्चारणस्थानं किम् निर्मला भगिनी य तालु एण्ड् रेफ
मूर्धा
मूर्धा ल
आल्सो मूर्धा
दन्त
दन्त व ष्ठ श्याट् वाहि
शालु
शा
मुर्दा
मुर्दा Danta.
Kanta.
Uttama. Yunati asha dear talu. Rasha murdha. Lasa danta. Vaha. Not va. Va is ushta. Va is kanta. Itesti. So there are other prayatna differences. Thanam, yasha may be same, but there are prayatna differences in the prayatna. That's why it sounds different, right? Otherwise, they would, if we just consider sthana, they would sound same. Now, coming back to our nasika ananasika discussion. Nga yana nama. Ma, we lost it. Nga yana nama. Nga yana nama. Ete shankim bhavati. Ananasika. Ananasika varana. Because uchanasthanamasti tattat. Varge vargasya vachyanasthanam tatha nasikopi tatha kanta plus nasika ngakaraha nyakara ankara bhyamakaritya. Then varge anjana is okay. Ananasika vino ngayana nama. Now kakha gagha gha etesham ananasika na bhavati. They don't have it. They're like kha kha. They are not there. That's why there is a nga there. But Yarana Veti Atra Avargiya Anjanani Santi Yaralavaha Yaralavadayaha Tatra what is the Ananasika Thedhatka? Do they have their Ananasika counterpart? Now, by definition, only Yaralava, only they have the Ananasika. Yaralava only. Yana-va. Yakarasya nunasika nya bhavati, lakarasya la bhavati, vakarasya la bhavati, refasya nastik. Others don't have their anunasika. So now, this brings an interesting twist in this purely.
One thing I want to ask. Nya is anunasika?
Which one?
Na, ma. Doesn't sound like anunasika.
Which one? Ngayana nama?
Naya is okay. Na.
Yeah, they are anunasika. Yeah, you can try closing your nose and pronouncing them. You can't. Yeah. Can you pronounce na nama? Close your nose.
Okay.
Then so that this is an impact on this Thorli. Torga Sulakara Pare Parasavana, because it is saying Parasavarana, Savarana, Samyavarana, Sadrishavarana, Syat, Iti Uchatetra. So we have Tad plus Lina, Dakara Sistane, Lakara Desha Bhavati, Ittichate, Ittam Purvam. So what does it mean? Dakara Sistanam, dantaha, antam lakara syati dantaha, iti karanat dakarasthane lakara deshaha krutaha, right? Tallinaha, tallaya iti. Parantu, idayam tasmin laya iti yadabhavati, nakarasya kevalam danta iti sthanam nasti, right? It has a anunasika astu. And now, lakara has an anunasika counterpart. So, lakara has two types. Lakara has is two types, just like Anne Swaraha Santi, iti Tesham, Ananasika, Vedaha, Nidanasika, Prakaraya, Apivartate, Tathaiva, Lakara Syati, Rupadvayam, Ananasika Api, Antram, this is Nidanasika, and there is a Ananasika, Apiyasti, La iti. So this we saw before, like in the Pura, Anuswarasya, Parasavana, there also we saw like Punlinga, right? Where there is a Makara. Now here there is a Takara, Tavarga Asti. So when Tavarga, same thing, Tasmin Layaha. So we are Nakarasya, Nakara iti, Kimasti, Ananasika Varana Asti Karanat, Lakara Syati, Ananasika Lakara Yavatra, Adesha Syat, Adesha Bhavati. Tasmin layaha atrakim bhavati तस्मिन् नकारस्य स्थाने अनुनासिक लकारः ओके एंड देन लयः ओके
तस्मिन् लयः न तस्मिन् लयः
Okay, who wants to pronounce this? Tasmin Ayaha.
Tasmin Ayaha.
Tasmin Ayaha. Well, on my dear, I just beginning, you want to pronounce? Try. Tasmin
Ayaha.
Sanya Pidan, Bhavan Yadanani, Tra, Bhavan Tha. महान प्लस लाभः नकारः तवर्गस्य अनुनासिक वर्णः पूर्ववर्णः लकारः परवर्णः इदानीं किं भवति आविष्कारेण अस्ति किम् अद्य मनोवृत्ते
सो द ल इस् गोइङ्ग् टु चेञ्ज् टु ल ल
तत्र किं भवति महालाभः महालाभः सो दन्त्य तत्र दन्तस्पर्शः भवति एव तत्र लकारः दन्ते एव एट् वेन् वि आर् ट्रायिङ्ग् टु तत्र दन्तस्पर्शनं भवति तस्मिन् काले एव नासिकात् वायु विसर्जनं भवेत् महल्लाभः डोण्ट् अवाय्ड् मेकिङ्ग् द ह एस् अनुनासिक महल्लाभः You can do it like a slow motion. Maha, wait there, Maha, Lava. Maha, Lava. Okay. So, when we have this Nakara, Nakara ending, there are many words, right? Like you can come up with many words with Nakara. Another example of nakara ending word is anybody Suresh Mohde anybody nakara ending word there are many most of the saptami vibhakti are ending in na or in shatranta padani udaharanam पूर्ववर्णः नकारः यत्र अस्ति एनिबडि एन् एक्साम्पल् परवर्ण विल् थिङ्क् आफ् अ लेटर् एल् जस्ट् गिव् मी वन् वर्ड् विच् एण्ड्स् इन्
पान्
Like this?
Or maybe Pachan, Mahade?
Pachan. Pachan is better. Pachan, what is it? Shatranta Padan. Pachan, Asati, like that. So Pachan, now, it is Puru Padam, Anantaram, Uttara Padam, so, starting with La, you can take anything. You can take La, Lina. It doesn't have to make any meaning because this is a Sandhi, right? Sandhi. Can happen with anywhere, anyway. The Pachan plus, then you can take Labha. Any other word you remember? Labha, Laya, Lina, other than that, Lakara. Lakara, Yatra, Adha, Adhima, Varanasti, Adusha. padam la
lagu
na lagu uttam lagu idanim samana nakarasya sthane la pacham lagu pacham lagu स्तोर्लेति समाप्तम् पचल तस्मै पचल लघु ओके दैट तस्मिन् स्तोर्ले 45 मिनट्स सो लेट्स सी अनदर वन झयो हो अन्यतरस्य सो वी फिनिश दिस 8460, then we come with 8462. Jayohu Netrasyam. किं वदति सूत्रं झयः परस्य हस्य पूर्वसवर्णः वा स्यात् वा सो वा इति अस्मिन् सूत्रे न उच्यते परन्तु वा इस् कमिङ्ग् फ्रोम् द डिफरेण्ट् सूत्र बिफोर् योर् वा इस् विकल्पं दर्शयति झयः वा अत्र अस्ति वा वट् अन्यतरस्य मीन्स् वा सोरि So, va is already here. Anyatarasyam means va. Means vikalpena. So, what is vikalpa happening here? Jayaha parasya hasya va purvasavarnaha. Jai pratyahara. So, let's look at jai pratyahara. Jai iti. Purvavarnaha syat. Okay. And akaraha. ह ह इति परवर्णस्य सो वडिन् छै दृष्टिकान् छै छै सोरि छै भगिनि वाट् इस् झै झै प्रत्याहार सो इतः आरभ्य सो obviously sarvanah na santi asmin antaram vyanjaneshu kevaranah atra antargatah na santi vyanjaneshu so which are excluded so if you look at that then it will be easy to remember instead of saying jai me jave kardashte bhagadash kapachatata chatata kapai so remembering like that is also okay but other than that so what else is excluded what is included if you know that it is easy so what is excluded first these easy these are not there right in jai pratyahara yama ganana yama ganana varnah daishkrita santi what are yama ganana lakshmi karma yama ganana
anunasika
अनुनासिक उत्तमं वर्गीयव्यञ्जनानाम् अनुनासिकवर्णाः अन्तर्गताः न सन्ति अत्र एण्ड् वाट् एल्स् इस् एक्स्क्लूडेड्
आल् स्वराज्
या स्वराज् आर् देर् आब्वियस्लि इन् द व्यञ्जनास् वाट् एल्स् अयवर
अयवर Antasa.
Ah.
Antasa.
So Yamagana na Anunasika Varana, huh? And Hayavara La. Yavara La, these are Antastha. And then Ha is the Ushpan. And then what are these? So these, anyway, so you know that. So what is left now? Yamagana na Anunasika. They are excluded. Ayavara, Shasha, Sa. These are the avargiya vyanjana. So avargiya vyanjana are excluded. All the avargiya vyanjana. Right? Yavara, La, Shasha, Sa, Ha. Sarvani avargiya vyanjanani. Atra, Jai, Pratyarena, Santi. And Yamaganana. It is Anunasika Varnana, Santi. So what are the remaining now? In the Jai Pratyara.
Ushmana?
No, Ushmana is Shasha, Saha. Avargiya vyanjana. They are out.
You need to remember the first four columns.
Yeah, first four columns. So in the Avargiya vyanjana issue, ka kha ga gha cha cha ja ja ta ta da dha ta ta da dha pa 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 pa. The last column is gone. And Avargiya vyanjana are gone. So jhai is a... How many varnas are there in jhai? Vimshati. 20. 4 by 5 in the Vargiya Vyanjana. So that is it. So in case of Sutra, coming back to Sutra, Jaya Parasya Asya Purasavana Vasya. Jai iti Pratyahara means those Vimshati Vargiya Vyanjanani, right? First 4 columns of Vargiya Vyanjanas should be the first letter in the sandhi here. And akaraha. Akara should be the second varna. And this is a fixed akara. There is no pratyaraya. Sudhana matra vag. Plus Harihi. So this is the Ekamudara Namaste. Vag plus Harihi. Idanim Vag Harihi iti rupam tu bhavati. So there is just to add this. Vag Harihi. Vag Harihi. Parantu jayoho anyatrasya madati vikalpena asya purva savarnasyat hakarasya sthane. What is this hakar is there? Sorry, Harihi, Ha plus Arihi, right? Remember that. We are not replacing O in the Ha. We are replacing Ha only, right? So, Hakarasya Sthane Purvasavana Hasyat. Purvasavana, Purvasavana, this is a Gakara Asti. What is its savarna for hakara, we have to see. What is closest for hakara? So now if we consider, for considering samyam or savarnatvam, so what is the closest one? To see that, first we have to see the, we have to see that. First we have to see the ucharana sthanam. So why not ka, kha, and other words, other letters, because Uchanasthanam is kantha, right? Ka, kha, ga, 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 everything is kantha. Akara is also kantha. So why are you saying kha now?
Kantha plus talu.
Talu, where is talu? Oh, it is not Talu. It is Kantha.
First is Ha is Mahaprana, so.
Ha.
The two Mahaprana.
Right. So that means Mahaprana is what? It's a Prayatna. So one is Uccharanasthanam, then the other is Prayatna. We'll have to look at the Prayatna. So if Uchcharanasthanam is not matching, and still the sutra is saying find the savarna somehow. Then you will have to resort to the prayatna. You have to come to prayatna, which is the closest prayatna effort. You have to see how bent the prayatna, especially. Then we have nada, abhyanta prayatna, then the bahya prayatna. So first we have to look at the abhyanta prayatna. Then abhyanta prayatna also, if they are similar, then to again dive deeper to find the savarna where it is bahya prayatna. So here we have hari, mahaprana, and it is also nada, ghosha. So you have nada kosha and mahaprana in the kavarga, gha. If you take kha also mahaprana, but it is not nada kosha. It is shvasa, aghosha. So nada kosha you have gha and mahaprana also. So come with the gha. So it has vag, vag in place of ha. Remember that it doesn't replace ga, it replaces ha. This one. So hasya purva pura samanasyat, hasya hakarasya sthane, hasya changes to ha, changes to gha. So vagharihi. So here vagharihi anyatarasyam, anyatarasyam. So it is, what is it? So yeah, anatarasya means vikalpena. So why it doesn't say va? So there are minor differences here, like Panini protocol, how he is structured. He is not randomly using va, anatarasyam, okay, whatever, vikalpena. So those have certain, in certain situations he uses anatarasyam, bahulat, something like that, and then va. So they have specific meanings. And so here, jayoho anyatarasyam, and you say, so it has anyatarasyam means in certain situations, certain situations. So that is a separate discussion, we will see that. But right now, let's say that there are two forms, vaghari, vaghari. So both are valid. Vaghari, vaghari. So they were given in the book also. So just if you want to have more examples, Vishanka, Sanyati Dodar, Baba Padantasya, Anantaram, Torli, Atiyasti, Shuddhamal, Amate, Jnanam, the Anyatadanam, Torli, Sutrasya, Anantaram, Anuman, Langate, Langate, all these are there. These are like, not always, these are examples for Nakara, but otherwise also Torli is valid for any Tavarga, Ullekha that we saw, Jal Lakshana. Then, Jayohan Ho Netrasyam. So, Sri Kavarga, Chavarga Stichet, Chavargasya, Tasya Purva, Purvanasya, Hakarasya Sthane. Purvana Chavarga, Parvana Hakara, Hakarasthane, Jhakara Bhavati, Jhakara, Nada Gosha, Mahaprana. Chavarga Stichet, Dhakarasya, Hakarasthane, Dhakara. Chavarga Stichet, Purvana, Parvana Hakarasya, Dhakara. Chavarga Purvana, Parvana Hakarasya, Dhakara. So these are examples, are good examples are here. Dighari, 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 then Aj plus Hinaha. What does it become? Aj Jhinaha. E sthane, her sthane, jha. Aj Jhinaha. Lit Harati. Lit Dharati. Now the ta changes to da also, right? Because other sutra. What is the other sutra? Lit Dharati. Lid, this lid to become a da, Jalanjashvante. Then we have lid dharati, then duradhute, duradhute, dhu, up, Hasti become pha, become pha, abhasti. So, again, remember this is Samhita Asti, Sotra, Yavathana Matva, Viramana Asti, abhasti, Teva, Vaktavyam, not abhasti. Separating them, it will be hasti, abhasti. But Samhita Sahitam, Charanam Bhavati, abhasti. Okay, any question here?
No.
Asya Uda, Asya Kimbhavati Astra. Samudha plus Harta, Kimbhavati?
Samudha Harta.
Samudha, then Harta. So if you Uchalam Katham, this is common, right? Samudha Harta. Vritti samsara sagarat. So the shloka mantra are there. Samudharta. Uddharta. Okay, let's go. Next one. Jayoho vanyatarasya mitsamaptam. Indram. Chaschoti. We're almost. This is the almost at the end of the Tripadi. Chaschoti. Jaya parasya. Shasya. Chaha va syat atipari. So jai, this is coming from the last one. Jayoho vanyatarasya, from there. Jayaha is taken here in the sutra. Jayaha parasya shasya chaha va syat atipare. So atipare iti astyatra. Atipare iti. Shaha. What is here? Shaha. Chaha. Ati. Iti astyasana sutra. So ati iti at. At iti. Pratyahara. So, ati iti saptami. Ati iti pratyahara sthavaranaha paravana bhavet. Tadakyam bhavati. Jaya parasya shasya. Jai, again, puravana bhavet. Jai, we know. Jai is all the 20 letters from the Vargiya Vyanjanas. First four columns of Vargiya Jai. So, that should be first, one of the first varana, or one, it should be puravana. Then paravarnaha shya bhavet, shya. Parasya shasya it is. Parasya shasya. The previous sutra paravas ha. Now this one is talking about shya. So in the previous jayavanatarasyama, what did it say? It says shya, sorry, ha changes to its previous letters, jai letters, nada, gosha, mahaprana, gha, dha, dha, etc. Tatra, paravana sha. So this sha changes to cha, that is what it is saying. Cha. Simple. When atipare, atvarana, paravarana, astichet. What is atvarana?
All Swaragan Ayavara.
All Swaragan Ayavara. Ach plus At. So this is our tradition. At. Atipari. So, Udaharanam. Tad plus Shivaha. Tad plus Shivaha. So what is saying? So Jai iti Puravana. So one of the first four columns, the Vargiya Vyanjanam. Tad. And then Shakara Asti. Paravana. जो शकार से स्थान है छ रुचकम तद एंड मोडगतिकम तद शकार से स्थान है छ ओके सो बट वी नो दैट दिस इज नॉट द एक्चुअल तद छिव दिस इज नॉट द फॉर्म राइट वी नो दैट तत् छिव राइट वी हैव दिस तत् छिव दिस इज द फॉर्म सो हाउ दिस फॉर्म इज कमिंग Let's start now. Tad plus Shivaha. Ashkabini. Tad plus Shivaha. So which is the first sutra I'm going to apply here?
Jalam Jashwanti.
Okay, that is applied, so it is which is already Tad. So, then next.
Sahushtulashtu.
अनन्तरम् खरीच तच ज चनिष्टु च दैट राइट या तच शिव तद शिव सो व्हाट इज खरीच नंबर 8455. So now, Shashchoti. Shashchoti. Jaya parasya shasya cha.
So, sha changes to cha.
Sha changes to cha. We have tach plus sha. Sha changes to cha. And ivaha. Richivaha. So this is 8463. So at the end we have what do you have? Tachivaha. Right? This is my 8463. Shashchoti. So Shashchoti Tad Shivaha, the kara directly the because of this it doesn't sha dara is not directly changing to cha. So first ja, then tach, then nan tach shiva. 8463. So it is vaiti va. Vasyata jipari. So anyatrasyam tipyasti puro. So we have two forms here, two forms. One is having the chakara as it is. So these will still be valid. Taj, tach, because of kharicha. And we have shivaha for that. So it remains tach shivaha. Tach shivaha. So that to ucharanamati sadhu, tach shivaha iti. Or if you want to change to sha to cha, that is also okay. Tachivaha or tachivaha. Tachivaha, tachivaha. Rupatayam bhavati atra.
Tachivaha is not valid. Tachivaha. Tachivaha. Jo is not valid.
Ja, this is ja, no. This is not. Because there are, we have Karicha. That's Shiva. After we make, we can, because there is a Karvana. Karvana, this Mrudhyana doesn't remain there. It will change to Kar. That Shiva. And there is a, then the, that Shiva. Two. Yeah, so the, this, you can see the examples in the book, just Choti. Tad Shastram, yeah, given here, the Prakriyasthi, Tad Shastram, Jalandashvante, Tad Shastram, then Tad Shastram, Jalandashvashi. Yeah, Tad Shastram, Kharicha, Tad Shastram, so, just Choti. Okay, optional cha. Optional cha. So you have tat shastram or tat shastram. Okay. Anya anyanya udaharanani santi atra vakshete. Simple. Vakshete becomes vakshete or vak. Kshete, kakara means ka, or sha changes to cha, vakshete, or vakshete. What if this become, let kshete becomes? Let kshete, sha changes to cha. If this is a karvana, you can keep it as it is. But if it is a hashvarana, mruduvarana, so here in this case what happens? Udh plus shoshanam. What are the two different forms? Two alternate forms.
Ut shoshan.
So we, what are the example there? It is like a tad, right? It is like tad here before. Like tad only. So what happens to ut?
Uj.
Yeah, first Uj, then?
Uj.
No, Uj. Uj Shoshanam or Uj Shoshanam. Right? Uj Shoshanam. Or Uj Shoshanam. You don't have to change it to Cha. Can we keep it as Sha? Uchoshanam, uchoshanam. Yeah. So similarly here also, Srimachankaraha, Srimachankaraha. Okay. So, we didn't discuss about ati pare. What is at here? Where is at?
So after the shakara, at.
After shakara, at. So here you see there's a cha is optional substitute for sha. When sha is preceded by chai and followed by at. So here shaha, chaha, ati, chaya. So one is shakara should be paravana, ati. What is ati? At should be after sh. Right? So in these examples, we have what is after sh, what is here? Tad plus shastram. Dirga a. So a iti at varnastha, at pratyaharastha varna. Right? So here, at is starting from Clear. So, A is coming here in this Pratyahara. So, Shastram. So, we have got that. Similarly, Tat plus Shiva, there also, after Shaya, E. So, we have here. At Pratyahara Stvarna. So, okay. So, At is mostly Vyanjanas in these examples. After the shakar.
If we have something like swaha also as a second word, swaha, so that then also this sandhi will occur.
Yeah. One example, I'm just trying to find here. One second.
The second one is something like Shyamala, Shravana, all of these could be qualified.
Yes. Shyamala, Tachyamala. Where Atipare becomes applicable. Shrutva, Tat Shrutva, for example. Tat Shrutva. That was one example here, right? Atra. Tad plus Shrutva. So, yeah. Shakaranantaram Refaha, which is Atipare. So, that is the end. big relief. That's it. Okay. But there are 15 minutes, not yet. Hold on, Mahodaya.
But how important is it to remember these sandhis, Mahodaya? They are not so easy for the
Yeah, so, yes. Sutram, I would say, no, that's my personal opinion. I don't care much about the sutras. I focus on the forms and the forms. But if you are going to write some exam of Vyakaranam, obviously you have to remember all this. But if not, I would take it easy. Man. Not necessarily need to remember each and every sutra and the prakriya. But main thing is the end rupam. When we say, when we come across the chutva, especially the what our interest is mainly the reverse breakdown, like the padachyodanam. When we read this, read or listen to any of these shlokas or the gadya, padya, nataka, whatever kavya, whatever of interest we read or listen to them. So mainly we come across these words with sandhi all the time. Right? Then we should be able to know what is the padachyodan. So, as mainly the abhyasa, again, as we do it more and more, we'll be able to identify where we need to break. But sometimes there could be possibility of multiple possibilities of breaking them down. But again, based on the context and what context, then we should be able to know where we should break it. So, for example, where we say Uchritam, so what is it? Uchritam is a single word, but Sat Shabdaha, Sat plus Shabdaha. We should not be breaking it like Sat plus Chabda. Yudhat Shreyaha. So, where is it? Yudhat plus Shreyaha or Yudhat plus Shreyaha? So these are some of the things we need to remember. But before we conclude, so I would like to cover a couple more things. One is just Choti was there, but there is one example atra. tad plus shlokam. So, the final form is we know means how we know, because somewhere it has come. But the final form is tat shloke shlokam. How do you write it? Tat shlokam. So how do we?
This one doesn't apply, no, because it is not at.
This shashchote doesn't apply. That's why I'm taking this example. But the form is tachlokam. Tachloka, this is a common usage. Again, it comes in shlokas and everywhere. Tachlokam, udaharatu, something. Tachlokam. So how do you support this? The shashchote, if you just take this at, is there, to look at at, there is no la in that, because after sha, there is a la, lakara atra. So, in that pratyahara, there is no lakara. So, to support this, again, vartikam is there. So, vartikam. Chattvam ami iti vacham iti vartikam asti. Vartikam means the supporting sutra, which is not part of Ashtadhyayi. Alright, Vartika again are compiled by Katyayana or Vararuchi, another name for Katyayana. Vararuchi Maharshi, who was supposed to be contemporary of Panini, or, yeah, there are many folklores about it. He was a friend of Panini, or maybe just after Panini. So, chattvam amiti vacham iti vartikam astyatra tachlokena iti. Some of these, supporting some of these. Like we had another vartikam in our example, Vahurgata Ashtabhini. There was another vartika, right, in the last couple of classes.
Yes. It was pratyayi bhashayam nityam.
So what was it about? About which sutra?
Yaro nasike nasikoba.
So yaro nasike nasikoba pratyayi bhashayam yatha ammayam chinmayam. So to support that maya, mayat pratyaya, vashanyati, ranaskanna sikova, that one says va is there, right? So va means vikalpena. So when we say chid plus maya, so it could be chinmaya or chidmaya. Right? Like vangmaya could be vagmaya or vangmaya. So both forms are not possible because of maya. Matra maya, these are pratyayas. But in case of what are the other varanasika, nasika, va, what is the example? So vagnasti, for example, vagnasti, vagnasti. So the both forms are possible. But where there is a maya pratyaya or matra pratyaya after the second word, then pratyaya bhashayam nityam means always, there is no vikalpa. To support that, there is a vartika. Similarly here also, so to support these, some of the forms in the prayoga, there is a vartikam compiled by Katyayana. So it says tad shlokam, tat shlokam, to support such prayogas. He said chattvam amiti vacham. He said chattvam. Chattvam means here, this chaschoti is like chartvam, jastvam. Here there is a chattva is happening. Means the cha adesha bhavati. When there is chattva, in this case, in place of ati, atpratyahara, in that place actually there should be am. That is what Katyayana is saying. Am pratyahara. Don't take atpratyahara. Take am pratyahara. It should be shashchomi, actually. That is what Katyayana is saying with his Vartikam. The Am means starting from A until Ma. He is including this La and Anunachikarana also. Am. He is not saying An, he is saying Am. So, Tat Shloka is one example there. Another example, another Gantha Lakara is there. What about this Yamaganana? Ma. So one example I can give. It's given in another different book here. So that is Tashmashanam. Tad Shmashanam. So again this shakara, because it's makara here. Makara afterwards. Makara doesn't come in at, it is in am. So supported by this chatto miti vacham vartikam. So this changes to tachmashana. Shmashru. Shmashru. What is Shmashru? L1. Shmashru. Rajesh Rupini? Shmashru.
Mustache? Mustache?
Mustache. Mustache or just a mustache by just a facial hair. So in this case also shakara to touch. Again all those stoshanashu karija will happen here. We have touch mashra. So we have shashchoti and then Chattvamami iti vacham iti vartikam. Don't change the sutra to shashchomi. Sutra will remain shashchoti and the vartikam. Chattvamami iti vacham. So there is one last thing I want to cover so that you know, because these are very common, which is not in the book, but so this is 8463 and we connected to this, there's a Vartikam. Then this is in 6, Shashthadhyaya, not in the Ashtamadhyaya. Etattadoho slopo koranai samase. This is a scary sutram. Etattadoho slopo koranai samase. So this has different parts. Etat tadoho. Etat tadoho. Sulopaha akora nai samase. This is avagraha. Akora nai samase. So for now, let's forget this akora nai samase. So that is, it's not right now relevant. Okay? Not very common usage, that akorane samasi, keep it aside. So this, only consider this part which is very simple to understand. So what it says is, etat tadoho, etat and tat etayoho. This again tadoho is like Shashti Vibhakti, right? Tado, tat, tuhu, like. So, etat and tat, etayoho, padayoho, that means etayoho, padayoho, or shabdayoho. Kimbhavati, yaha sup, tasya lopah syat hali. Yaha, instead of su, su, let's take only su, okay? Because again it needs more explanation. To keep it simple, let's take su. Etat, tat, if these are the words, after that, if there is a su pratyaya, then, and then hali. Hali is, what is the vibhakti of hali? Suresh Mohd? Saptami. Means, what does it mean? Second word, right? Paravarna. Paravarna. So, what is hali? Hali means?
All the consonants.
Any consonant. So, any consonant could be paravarna. And purva padam is not purva varna here. Because, no, we are not talking about hal sandhi here. This is in the shashthadhyaya. Because it is very, very common. We are very common usage you find like this, so I am covering it here. Etat dosalopakorane smase. So what it says, etat tat, etat and tad, these should be the first word. Okay? First word. Not, we are not talking about varana. And after that, there should be su pratyaya. What is su pratyaya? Su pratyaya, if you look at a su pratyaya, so, I will just, all those pratyaya. So, is the first, prathama avyakti, ekavachana pratyaya. Ekavachana. That means, etad and tad, if they are in the prathama avyakti, ekavachana. Okay? Prathama avyakti, ekavachana. Then, tasya lopaha syat hali, halipare. After that, if there is any vyanjana following it, then that su pratyaya gets lopa. Okay? Now, we have studied like sasajishoruhu, right? Sasajishoruhu. In that case, we have studied like, for example, if you like etat and tad, these are the pratipadikam, etad, tad. Let's say, let's take tad. Tad is a pratipadikam. Asya prathamavyakti ekavachana pullinge kim bhavati? Pullinge kim prathamavyakti ekavachanam. We don't have much time. Let's finish this. Prathama Vyakti Ekavachanam. Pullinge. Pullinge. What is it?
Saha.
Saha. Saha iti Pullinge Ekavachanam. Tad. Similarly, etad kim bhavati? Pullinge Prathama Vyakti Ekavachanam.
Eshaha.
So actually there is a, when it, before it comes to saha, that means there is a sas, right? Sas. Okay? So this is what we have studied before, like if it is sasajisho rumu, based on that, sas changing to sar and all that. Right? So for example, saha, sas plus api is there. So what if this becomes final form? Avishkabhini. Sas plus api. Saha plus api. Becomes, everybody knows this. Don't think of sutras. What is the form? You know all that. Saha plus api.
Sopi.
So how, now we can think of sutra and all that. But we already know this. Sas plus api, sar plus api. Then Aturu, Apati, Apati and all that thing. So Sopi, Avagraha, right? So Sopi, Adho, Bhagavashri, whatever. So Sopi comes here. Now, what happened now? Because there is api here. Now what if there is a hali? Now this is saying hali. Hali pare. Now if you apply this hal after that, let's say you have balaha. Balaka balaha. In this case, if we follow just a normal like social issue or all that, what this should become? For example, this is just is like any other visarga, for example, any for example Ramaha, Ramaha Dhavati. In this case, what happens? Rama Dhavati. What happens? Final form? Rama Dhavati, final form? Jai Mother?
Ramar Dhavati?
Guru Dhavati. Then?
Guru Dhavati.
This Visarga was originally Sa, Sasuju Guru, and we are Guru Dhavati. Right? So Rama Dhavati, what happens?
Ramar Dhavati.
No, Ramar Dhavati doesn't happen because we have that other things, right? So this becomes Ramo. Ramo Dhavati. Note that this Ra is when this, before this Sa, there is a U. Other than A. If there is a, before Visarga, if there is A like Ramaha, it changes to O. Just remember the simple thing. If it is Visarga following A, it changes to O. And if the next letter is Ruduvarna. Simple to remember. Ruduvarna is there, Visarga is there, before that Akara is there, it changes to Ra. Here also Ruduvarna is there, before that Visarga, there is a, other than Akara is there, not A is, A is also different. A, other than A, there are other Swaras before Visarga, then it changes to Refa, Guru Dhavati. Then important is that there is a Ruduvarna here. So in this case, if we follow the similar pattern here, like Ramo Dhavati is happening, right? Like here, Sas is also, before there is Saha is there, Saha, Visargasya Puram Kimasti Akaraha, and there is a Mruvana, like, just like this, Ramo Dhavati. That's what happened, like Sopi, right? There is a Swara here. So what should happen here? Sas plus Balaha.
Sahana.
Huh?
Sahabala.
No, Sahabala is there, but Sahabalaha, like Ramaha Dhavati, what should happen here?
Sobala.
Yeah. Sobalaha, right? Everybody agree? If we follow this same pattern, Ramaha Dhavati, Ayushka Pagni, agreed?
Yes. Sobala.
Yes. Sobalaha, this is what should happen. Sobala, but in Prayoga, these are not there, never there. So Balaiti. Sopi is there, because there is a Swaravana following it. But here, Hali, Hali Pari, if there is a Venjanam, then this Shastadhyaya Sutram takes, comes first, right? Anyway, it's first. Etatthadosaru Kokarani Samase, Etatthetayoho. So here, Visarga is removed, Lopaha. That Supratya was there, Sasiti, or Eshasiti. In case of Sa, it is Sas, Esha, Eshas. That Supratya is removed. So we just have Esha Balakaha, Sahakaha, not Sahakaha. If it is a Sandhi, it is Sakaha. Sakaha. In the normal case, if it is, if you follow all that, Sasujishuruhu and etc., what will happen to Sas plus Kaha? Like Ramaha Kaha, right? Ramaha Kaha. In this case, what happens? Rama kaha, what happens? The sandhi. Ramas kaha, what happens?
Rama kaha.
Need to study. Instead of yoga. It's a very guesswork here. Now, these are like...
Rama. Rama.
So you study this, like if there is a kupo kapocha, if there is a karik, or you can remember the other examples, what you can remember. No need of the sutra or the guesswork. These are the common, I think, like kakaha, kakaha, pikaha, pikaha, those examples we know. So similar thing is coming, like ramaha kaha when you say, yeah, because of the prakriya, the starts with Ramas, but if you remember the one with the visarga, when we say Rama kaha, so will it change to anything else? Is it like a Ramas kaha or Ramash kaha? No, it won't. Like Ramas kaha or Rama kaha, because we have the examples like Pika Pikaha, Kaka Kaka. So here we have Rama kaha. So it changes to Jifamuliya. Ramakka. So here also Visarga or Jufa Mulya remains here. So it is not going away at Visarga or Jufa Mulya. But in this case, because there is a word Tat Saha, which is derived from Tat, right? Mula Pratipadikam Tat. After that we have Prathama Vyakti Ekavachana Supratyaya. In Pullinga it has a Visarga effect, right? In Strilinga, in the Napunsakalinga, there is no problem because they have a different form, esha, sa, so that doesn't matter here. But Pullinga, Ekavachana, there is Visarga. Now what happens to Visarga? That is because of hal, don't remember it. Not if there is a Achivarana after that, then we know already, like Sopi, Eshopi, that those forms will take place. But if there is a hal, if there is a any mrudu varna bhavatu atva karkash varna bhavatu, tada the visarga is not pronounced. Okay? It goes away. So we have esha balakaha, sakaha, esha purushaha iti. So only for saha eshaha, okay? Not for like other like kaha, if it is kaha before, then that doesn't apply. Okay? Kaha is a different word, not yetat and tat. Okay, so because these kind of usages you find everywhere. Okay? Sa balaha, sa ramaha. Esha guruhu. Like that. Anywhere you find this is Esha. After that, if there is a Vyanjana following that, then Visarga goes away. If there is a Sandhi, Samhita. Okay. Now we can say, I can complete here. Sandhi Varga Samaptaha. So if any questions, I'll post again homework for this. Hopefully you will do it. Otherwise, thank you for attending the Sandhi course. Hope you all enjoyed it. Had some understanding, some benefit from this, though it's not necessary or not expected to remember all the sutras, but at least going through the sutras, at least once gave some understanding of the sutras, how they are formed, how they are used, how they are applied one by one in sequence. I hope it was useful for all of you.
We have learned many things. We have learned many things in a very easy language. Are easy for, but lot of classes are attended of yours. So whether those will be available permanently or will be taken out?
No, Everything will be available permanently. They are all on YouTube posted. And the study page will be available. Study page is under control. Even if the study page in, I don't know, as long as it's feasible, it will be available. But the YouTube, if, as long as YouTube exists, those will remain there. I won't,
Because we can revise or relook now and then.
Thank you for attending. If any mistakes here, my mistakes, Kshamataham. So otherwise, it was a, had a great time spending with all of you.
Are you starting some new classes over there? Anything else we can learn?
So I'm thinking next, if any of you are interested, and maybe I'm thinking of Samasa after some break. Samasa class, because that is also important for, to understand the shlokas and other things. Sandhi is the first step. Next is Samasa. But Samasa, right now my plan is not to go through the like the sutras like this in detail. Some sutras at a very high level we can take what sutra is supporting that Samasa. But mainly the Samasa is mainly about the usage. So we can, my plan is to just focus on the usage examples, talk about that rather than getting into the Samasa. Because Samasa sutras are again usage, because they are not like Sandhi. Sandhi sutras are more logical because you see how they are applied. But Samasa are mainly on the, based on the usages. So we'll focus on the usage. So that is my next plan after maybe a few weeks back. I'll announce it. So, dhanyavada, namaskaraha.